get into the computer.
What about the Sinoway and Golan situation? That's really getting worse.
Into the computers.
Sanctuary Project, good morning. Yes, sir, he's right here.
David, Dr. White at the time lab.
David Eakin's here.
Yes, Dr. White.
It did.
When?
How soon?
Yes, sir, I'm on my way. Everybody, the time probe came back. We're going ahead with the operation.
Hooray! Good work. That's great, David.
You take over here, Andy. Remember, everything goes into the computer. Everything.
Well, you better make it back in a hurry, amigo, or there won't be anything for you to come back to.
According to our projections, the war should start any day now. There's just no way we're going to make it to the end of this year.
It's what we put in the computers that can make the difference. Maybe we can keep from blowing ourselves to Kingdom Come.
David, that's what this place looks like 200 years from now.
It's in ruins.
And has been for quite some time. Which means everything we projected is correct. There is going to be a war. And it will destroy most of our world as we know it.
When? That's what we have to know.
We knew when and how it started. Then we'd at least have a chance to prevent it.
None of the earlier probes showed any sign of life.
No. We're guessing that the people that survived went underground. It had to take 100 years for the air to clear. There's no telling how long it took before they came outside again.
The people, you see, show a fairly high degree of technology. Their clothes, their weaponry, and they speak English well.
He's in a cage.
Obviously, some kind of sophisticated society must have survived.
She's right. The gun proves that. He blew a hole in the wall of the ballistics lab when we were testing it. Incidentally, you'll take that back with you.
Well, if they're that advanced, they might have some concept of time travel.
Exactly. That's why they mustn't know who you are or what you're after.
Because if we succeed in finding out what caused the war, we can stop it now, and our civilization will go on.
And theirs will have never existed. Not a one will have been born.
It's not a great choice, is it? Save our lives or destroy theirs.
Remember, David, you have exactly 22 hours. That's as long as we can keep the time portal open.
We have a fix. The clock is running. Mark,